nowhere with this.
I can imagine with VR headsets not good, particularly the summertime.
Still the same.
It's a shame we can't have like mini,
Another day at the Blackstone. Even though I'm back. Yeah, I need to. Damn it. Note to self. At 0.1 emission to the horns. Oh well. Everything is screwed up these days. Anyways. I couldn't fix the shard. But, oh well. I just hope that my foreboding lasts. Let me just double check that. I mean, it's not too bad. Nanji wa wari. Wari wa nanji. Oh well.
Good to see you again, Park.
Yes. Good to see you as well. I suppose.
So, over, I want to bring up something on more of a matter of more professional business if you're interested. Are you interested in the purchase of monster parts for alchemical purposes or other such matters?
I mean, yeah, those usually go as well with stuff.
Alright. Soon here, soon enough, Parm will be opening up a bounty board with prices set by the market. Essentially, a number of merchants will be placing bids for specific parts of any particular monster or creature found in the Parm wilds. And we will be establishing that as an open bounty based on what the market is demanding. Would you be interested in being added to that pool?
I mean, it doesn't hurt, really, to participate on that.
Alright, so you know you will be bidding against other... How this process goes is once we essentially finish setting up the tally of what creatures are present in Parm, we'll be setting out a pamphlet. And over the course of 3 days, you and many other merchants will be bidding for... what parts of what monster you wish, or if you wish to see them captured and relocated. And we'll have opening bid prices listed for each respective part of where bids will begin. Essentially, if it's not bid for, it will not go up on the bounty board.
I see.
So you'll be competing in prices with other merchants.
So it's more.
However, do know how this all intends to work is say you have the winning bid on the part or ingredient. Whenever people go out on expeditions out into the Parm Wilds, they hunt the monster, carve it up, bring back the part, they turn the part to us, we sell it to them, and then provide it to you at the price agreed upon in the bid.
I see. Well, if possible, I would like to also have more informative, like, written form on this. If possible.
I'll see what we can acquire as long as the lines of experimentation. Well, I'll check Third Fleet documents on what some parts may be of use alchemically. Others you may be purchasing out of curiosity for experimentation.
I see.
But there are a number of gems and fluids that are produced by these creatures that may be of alchemical interest.
Yes, I'm aware.
I myself even managed to pull a gem from one of the creatures known as the Beetlegeist and got a sizable price for it.
I see.
So there's definitely something potent about these gems that they produce inside their bodies.
I mean, that's not a surprise.
So? Well, Huck, thank you for your time. I'll add your name to the pool.
Let's
see. It was good speaking with you.
And complicated auction house, hey? Sounds schemey. Not gonna lie. But doesn't matter. That's how things go, after all. Guess I should walk around a little bit and see what I can find today.
What is solid amount of water?
I like that tavern music.
Let's not spill it.
Scheme enough. But as a merchant, I guess that's one thing to make sure. Don't see anyone in the tavern. Those eyes is a plus, to say the very least. But there's still a lot that I need to figure out. After all things, I'm not really that suitable.
What are you doing with that spoon?
I don't even
so
know
you can understand why I want to keep my head a little low on the moisture scale.
That's fair. I'm just.
Yeah.
I
do need a
test. Scare me. It all comes down in the end to some things, but doesn't seem like many people are around anyways. I doubt I'll find anything interesting, but oh well. I should have prepared my spell, but that's about it. Not too much to say, anyways. Tick tock. goes the clock. When time is flowing out, tick tock, tick tock goes the clock. I hope things will pick up soon. Doesn't help that... probably should have stayed at home. Also, even though I fixed some things, never change. Two contracts. Things will never be the same, won't they? Don't know, don't care, really. Honestly. Things change. Such is the way how things go.
He's gonna deal with them. I'll lose track of time.
I have a few theories on the natures of shadow beings as well, just from the observer's point of view.
What?
I actually have an update on shadows.
Oh no, that's the different shadows you were speaking about.
I would say now's not the right environment for that. People might be a little trigger happy.
Yeah, maybe. I mean,
what do you hear, Shadows Camp?
Wait until light people start attacking, then pop around as a shadow.
And what
it might
you
get worse.
Wait,
light.
Well, one.
My own cult. That would be pretty
yesterday
cool.
With my father. And how they get to places.
I mean, I know the steps to get. I know the steps to get started.
Yeah, it's also kind of like a lot of work.
Well, they seem not
so
to be
I'm
around
for people to
not
as much
the
anymore.
Human
they
might
once.
Thing. There's a trick to it. There's a bit of a life hack you can do for it.
But then my cult would just be about being as lazy as possible. So then.
But for now we have.
The point of the cult is that they work for
we
you.
To do before we can focus on those. Shadow beings.
Oh, yeah, shit.
So essentially, in this regard,
making quotes on the city.
Let me hear for a moment, Ferris. This is actually a little interesting.
Why is there a spoon?
So, how this starts is you go somewhere.
When you're putting your pick, doesn't have it.
All you need to do is two actions, really. Go to somewhere where they don't yet have like an established main religion yet.
You had one job.
Apply a singular blessing, like maybe a good crop or a really good day.
Well,
something
see,
that they can
that's better.
Put towards your name. Yes. Now, let's say they start
very
to
well,
overwork you or start asking for that good sleep without the proper due given. You start allowing nightmares to seep in, and those who do a lot more things than your name start having good dreams.
I mean, I was practicing the whole dreamwalking thing as well.
Dreamwalker, very.
Essentially,
ferrous field for
you.
You make
the edicts of your faith dedicated to whatever industry you're aiming for, whether that be agriculture or even t-shirts. As long as they make these offerings, they in turn get good sleep. You sell the product, you make the money. Encourage them to stay in isolated community, and as long as they keep to the doctrine and, you know, don't have those weird offsets that tend to form, you have yourself a pretty good cult with very minimal work. All it takes is two actions. One positive, one negative. Let them write the rest.
Hey, Ferris.
Yo, how's it going?
Hello, Elsa. How are you?
I am.
Well. Out of character, they didn't really sign the papers yet, but can we just put it as, like, they already signed it and she's just giving it
to you? Not until the papers are signed. I don't rush anything without the proper paperwork.
Alright, of course. What have you been up to?
You know.
Make sure to send you a proper edit link today. I'll send you a proper edit link today.
Alright.
I heard people might be dying of smoke inhalation somewhere, so I went there for a little bit. That was pretty funny. So they weren't dying of smoke inhalation, so I was kind of disappointed. But I found a nice place to lay down. So
long
I was
like, pretend to push.
He's already fallen in, you don't need to push him in.
I fell in on my own accord. I'm more than capable of fucking up myself.
Which reminds me, I need to go look for Elizabeth and ask them if they checked the guard's inventory yet.
I need to look for Father, so I'll be right back.
I mean, it is my mess, I do need to clean it up. And I did forget the protocol of registering the spell with the Lord Commander, expecting the guard to do it for me, so since that was my oversight, so you're right, I cleaned it up.
Or you can pay someone to clean it up.
Well, I'm doing that too. That's what
the asset acquisition is. That's the smarter way, you pay someone to do it.
But I need to make sure they get all the assets and not something get overlooked.
Or you get like a whole minion base and get them to do the work for you.
That gets a little rough because one, to acquire the minions, that is a lot of boons of a capability.
I mean, I can provide
not yet
you
have.
With some lesser devils from
I don't need this. Being tall is a little bit of a mess sometimes. Don't really care. You know, maybe city life is not for me. So I didn't realize I'm taller than the grass now. Oh well. Still gonna be one tree in the midst of others. she is. I'm starting to wonder how my mother handled Lily. I mean, she isn't bad. But constantly speaking for her is another story. Some words cannot be translated in common. That much is given. I need to find a good spot to just be. I don't think the box is a good idea.
You have a new cape.
Mm-hmm. Hello. It's a scent cape.
Is it?
Yeah, it should be. Unless, like,
I think it was.
I washed it wrong.
I think it was smaller the last time, but it looks good.
How are you today?
Oh. I'm doing fine, just looking around to make sure the city is calm.
Home.
I'm just here to meet a friend.
Who might that be?
Oh, he'll come around. He's like some sort of high-tech space pirate dude.
I didn't know we had those around here.
He's not from around here, but, you know.
High-tech space pirate.
Yes.
You'll probably see him. He'll come up there.
And that's, yeah?
Glad to see you're doing alright.
There's no reason for me not to do alright, so. Is your preparations for the mission going well?
I see. Sorry, I have a voice in my head.
Alright, if you need, like, magical things for the mission regarding the dragon egg. I saw Peck around, maybe he's able to sell something.
I'll see about it.
Yeah, like potions.
I'd recommend that more for Chip and Drags. Yeah, we did recruit one more for the, that Leon character. I'm sure you've seen Leon around.
Most likely.
Blue hair,
but I'm not good with names.
Blue or pink hair, depending on which day you saw him. Has slept gloves. Wears all black.
No, I can't say I know him. I can't say.
Well, he's coming along. He'll be useful.
I hope so. If not, I'm gonna execute you.
Well, you won't have to, because the dragon will eat us.
If that person does not prove useful, execute him before he's eaten.
Well, he's going to be useful one way or another. He is our designated bait.
I see. Do you want to be a dragon bait? Do you want to be a dragon bait?
I feel like I really want to say no.
Okay. It was worth a try.
But if they're gone, who will bring you your coffee?
Yeah, why are you sending a human to be bait?
You've got a point. Speaking of which, get me a coffee.
Oh yeah, your coffee fucking can't taste.
Yes.
Well, we're watching that way anyway, so let's go.
Yes.
And two what? Two coffees?
Yes.
For who? You and who?
You.
Okay.
What was that?
The boys, I don't know.
Nothing good ever happens in this city anyways. Okay, race as usual. Execute, execute this, execute that. I see. I don't have that much interest on this city. I'm only here because I got a shop and I have a few friends around here, but that's about it. My ties are loose. Eventually there will be someone to take over the poor man's job, after all. Oh well. Body, please. At least I'll still fit through the door. Good thing the doors are built large. Jeez. I guess I should just walk. I really need to prepare the stuff for the invisibility. Running around in this height is a bad idea. They don't really care. I really need to think before I do things. Well, it seems that I am changing for good or worse. Don't see anything. We are people so scattered.
Been tricked, we've been bamboozled, and we may have possibly been.
Ow. God damn it, I'll never get used to this tallness. Well, at least I can reach the shelves. God damn it. And it's whatever. Whether or not I did the right thing remains to be seen. Even though it probably wasn't too right for someone's eye. But on my eye it was. And that is what matters. What is right by me. I really don't care. Honestly. What to do, what to do. The guy is just standing there. Don't like that. Doesn't move desktop mode, probably AFK in the middle of the place. Doesn't really matter. Doesn't really matter. Let me just double check on some things. User status offline. Wait. Status offline, really? Does that one show up on the listing? Yeah. Huh. Well, that's an interesting thing. Well, not really my problem, but does seem like if someone is AFKing as a around here and trying to stalk people, then that's a stalking in character is different, out of character is not fine. I do in character stalking anyways. But that kind of stalking is a bad. Why can't things be a little bit more active? I mean, I'm avoiding people, but then again, it's fine.
What's that, Ellie?
But I will be taking responsibility and essentially be giving them those
portions once it's retrieved at no extra charge.
Hello.
Oh, there she is.
But they have placed an order for four more. Search lighting.
I just want to take my shirt off. And run around. Nothing's happening here.
But her father is busy at the moment.
Can I? But also, we've got the library if you're looking to.
How's it going?
A flower shop. Book.
Yeah, flower shop.
Okay, me. I see how it is. Oh. No, it's not. Oh boy. Has my break made me so dull already? Or do I just enjoy off-screen roleplay more? I don't know at this point. I just wish things were a little bit more Where's that spawn?
Don't think you hurt me my feelings like that.
Am I not a robot myself?
There's not in terms of scratch.
Hey, Peg.
Hello. Can I have a green tea?
Yeah, sure. There you go. Ooh, it's now far down.
Well, anything fancy happened in the last month?
I don't know. I haven't been that active here in the last month.
Well, me neither. It's not fun being locked away, so...
Yeah, I assume it wouldn't be. I had to deal with help deal with the diagnosis in Night City. Oh. One of my friends got like a chronic illness, or has a chronic illness, and I needed to treat it, because otherwise how could I call myself a medic or a doctor?
I see.
Why'd you get so much taller? Unless I just got that much shorter. But
no, I'm just taller. It's...
Yeah.
It's related to the way I was locked up. So, to put it simple, went feral and cruel. That's basically it.
You still don't have an undershirt on?
No. No, I don't. and I just want to take my shirt off, but can't do that in the city that easily. Because when I'm not, well, around cities, I'm just running around forests. So there is no need for clothes there.
Yeah, fair enough.
Is anyone else?
Alright, cool, they're gone.
Do you ever just accidentally almost destroy a city or town?
I've destroyed a building before, I guess. I don't think I've directly led to a town or city being destroyed.
I see. I accidentally did something that destroyed some of a little bit of the my mate's hometown.
Oh no.
But
does she still work for you?
My mate technically never worked for me. She just helps around.
Oh, okay.
But she wasn't mad about that, thankfully.
That's good.
It is. But then again, it was either that or parasitic brain-eating fungus.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
It's weird. The cup seems so small now.
Yeah. I swear, at one point we should add like buckets here. For the big people.
Or jugs.
Hey,
just
what can I get for you?
Get dwarven tankards. Have you seen how big those are?
Good point.
Today seems to be a little calmer day in the city.
Yeah, I think half people aren't up yet. Or aren't showing up yet. Makes sense.
Probably.
Oh, did you see there's someone from Misty Shore here?
Like
an engineer, I think.
I think they are talking about the tall lady. If that's the case. Because I've seen that one around the metaverse a lot.
What you looking at? Okay then.
The bell tolls.
Alright.
Why are you taller?
Because I grew.
Yeah, no, that's how it works. I can be taller too.
Why are you shorter?
Because His frame is easier on the eyes.
That's what she said.
What does that mean?
Means exactly what it means.
Okay, then. Everyone's down by the blacksmith shop.
Usually around there.
Bastard?
It was. It started with a C.
You mean service for chef?
Yeah, I think that's the. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to find.
You did not answer the question specifically.
No, I'm saying yeah, chef. But I think that's the name.
Oh, chef isn't in right now. I don't think. You mean the giant Gigantopithecus with the chef hat?
I don't know what that is, but I know that he wears a chef hat.
It's a it's a very big, big monkey, ape.
Yeah, that would be it then. Yeah, if he does arrive, just, I guess, let him know I'm looking for him. Blue head, lots of lights.
Cool.
Alright.
Okay.
Character, there's a lot of thunder outside, so I don't know how much I will be able to stay.
Yes, sir. Not very busy today.
Oh, the doll is back.
Yes, indeed.
That person kicked back and relaxed.
Yes. Good day, everyone. Just bringing back the cup.
Where's the other cup? There's two.
I don't know. You ate it.
What the fuck did you do with my cups?
I brought them.
I had them bill you with a 5% tip.
If that's okay. Ray.
Yes.
I'm going to have to arrest you for theft.
Sorry, you're going to have to come with me.
Cup thief.
I didn't steal anything!
Cup thief.
Take this filth away!
Oh, dare. By the order of the king, it's over right there.
Huh?
I didn't steal this time.
I didn't steal this time. I stole from here last time.
Then
well, under your orders,
you better find it.
I said...
You're gonna find the cup. By the order of the king, stop right there. You've committed crimes against Blackstone and her people.
Execution. No.
I will find the cup before.
I'll find it within the next 30 minutes.
Your stolen goods are forfeit.
I hope it's still where it's at.
Stop the time, 30 minutes.
A what?
Thirty 30 minutes. I was going to say 30 seconds.
So, go find it. You have 30 minutes.
I know where it's at. I can find it in 3 minutes, 5 minutes.
Don't push your luck.
You better hope so.
Maybe someone caught it.
I actually really hope it's still where it's at. Okay, I'll go get it.
Yeah. Yeah, you better.
Just hold him at the door for like 20 minutes.
I would have gave him 1 minute already.
I'm gonna play 20 minutes. And cockiness.
It's fine. That's what he gets for
29 minutes and 40 seconds.
Execution.
Execution, oh no.
Execution? I had execution?
Why are you so happy about that?
quick trigger you have.
God damn it.
Trigger finger.
Let's see if he finds the gun.
I guess that's an evolved form of trigger happy. I guess.
Execution? Let's go.
Too much of me, so I know everything about you. When you don't know anything about me, it's one of those situations.
What?
So basically a lot of I've been told about a little bit.
Cool.
But it's like 95% of the time while he's out and about. So I know what he knows.
Oh. Okay. Understandable now.
I have it here.
Let's go. You had 28 minutes left.
I actually panicked because it wasn't where I thought it was, but I found it right after.
So you're just basically controlling your own.
He's an AI.
Okay.
Yeah,
there's
a one, but
Solstice? Okay. Do apologize if I don't end up remembering, because unfortunately how Akira's brain works, it kind of affects us too, so.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'll go take a walk.
Alright,
especially considering, frickin' Elbon got attacked by frickin' Radagast.
What about Radish?
Radagast? It's more, apparently one of the big bads that got taken out with him.
Yeah, it is completely different, I can tell, but I just don't have the comfort to go further than what my state allows me. I wish I was a little bit more improvising in front of other people. But that's how things go. That's how they are. Why did I start role playing? Well, simple. Wanted something to do. I like role play games. And D&D. But it's always the people. It's always the people.
absolutely not.
Can I dropkick you?
No, I could give permission for that, you know. I'm within my right.
Can I dropkick you? You know, just.
Oh, not him. No.
Oh, you just cried today. I'm gonna get out from behind you.
The Hans. No, she's not around. Oh well. Guess it's a pain. I hope people will be hearing me still when I talk. Because I know my accent can be hard to understand sometimes. I have had too many encounters with the wrong words. Guess not everyone talks Sylvan, so at least Northern Sylvan. I have an idea. Really bad one, but I do have an idea. Jeez. You need healing potions? A healing potion vending machine. Spoon. That bothers me. I'll just return it. Hello.
If you want to be technical, yes.
So if we sort right now,
yeah.
Hello again.
Lost Spoon.
Oh, Spoon.
Yeah, was on the bridge.
To be fair, I think this is.
Why was there a spoon on the bridge? No.
I have no idea. Maybe someone was spooning on the bridge.
Dead immediately. God damn it, no. There shouldn't be spooning on the bridge.
Armor, perfect for against everything. Mm. A normal flesh suit. Not so much.
Yeah, especially if we don't use any of our magic either.
Ooh.
So, yeah. Not exactly a good idea, even though technicality.
Hello, Pixie. It's a boring day at the Blackstone. Not too many people and... well... nothing interesting. Yeah, there is a limit how much I can do when there is no people. Can't listen really, unless I start listening to the same people. And nobody buys anything, so... but it's fine. It is also understandable considering I was gone for a while, so... well, there's a gathering there, at very least.
Quite conventionally, I don't have an avatar for Elsa yet, so that's why I was saying I'm not gonna leave anytime soon yet.
Yep.
Until everything is ready.
Yeah. One of my brothers is already a weapon for a fucking angel. I'm not gonna be a weapon for another devil.
Yeah!
No, I'm not a fucking idiot like him.
Okay, so it's just the same old talking. I guess time to check the side corners to see if anyone is doing shady deals. Doubtfully. But probably are somewhere. How am I? I'm alright. Stuff happened in off-screen text roleplay and all that, but doesn't help that I've not been awake too long, but yeah.
Where is Soccer? It seems like everyone's hanging out downtown today.
Well, yeah. I saw Sakura running down there, so...
Yeah.
Everybody hanging in the same place. But that's how it's going to be. Oh well. Well, how are you doing?
Oh, God,
that was... the yardsticks?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a long shift. Isn't that like double shift? Like in the traditional time sense. Because for what I know, 7 hours is usually the normal work day. At least around here. Guess I'll need to go down. Don't really want to go on that. When everyone is in the same pile, it's getting really bad for years. Oh, so I need to really get back onto the VR roleplay crew. I was away just a month, so I guess need to get used to things again. Alright. Have a good day, you two. Okay, this is a mistake. My ears are not gonna last. See anything. I really should. It would be fun to make the scratch sound when I do this. A toggleable one. Could be fun. Also, I need to add the seed into this model. But I don't know. Won't be unhappy.
Virus in my system in this part. But with you guys, it's like, okay, a fever could either mean like you're about to die of cancer, or you have like the common cold or something. Like,
yeah, well, yeah, organic bodies are weird. They still have their own ways of saying, "Hey, something ain't right."
I'm grabbing the spray bottle.
Why do you want to spray? Why do you have a knife?
Because it's my intimidating.
Just open the window slightly.
Is anyone here?
Oh my.
Yo. Sorry, I had to deal with Puck. I sprayed him.
It's okay. I would like a,
Are you spraying with holy water?
I would like that.
I sprayed him with blood, Windex. Please? That. Blood?
I would like blood, please. I would rather No cup. Just that.
No cup, just that. The whole... Just the...
Grab the one on the left! Grab the one on the left!
Yes,
not
please.
That one.
Thank you.
I believe this.
Don't drink that one!
Yep.
What do you say?
Hmm?
What do you need?
What?
Don't drink that one, he's the one on the left.
He's the one on the left?
Don't drink that one.
He's the one on the left, okay.
Wait, why?
That might be the alcoholic one.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
The blood wine.
Oh, then that would have been...
Yeah.
Guys,
oh, that
would have
been bad.
That would have been very
bad. The worst thing I've given.
Had to give you double the blood.
It's not the worst thing I've given a child.
Just to satiate the hungry.
Oh, God.
I'm
not going to question what that means. Yeah. Carter's kid is 17, and he always drinks the same thing. It's like a... Or no, he doesn't drink the same thing. He, like, gets behind the bar, grabs something...
She just starts jugging. She just jugs the whole thing.
I will protest.
And was satisfied with a mystery. Each time. Now she's just hungry.
No one lays a finger on my finger.
Bit concerning.
I literally have to carry a ball of blood in my backpack.
How are you feeling?
Why is that man shirtless?
That's Puck. Puck, put on your shirt. Put on your damn Puck.
God damn it, put on a damn shirt. That's indecent. There's children here.
I'll arrest you for indecent exposure. Don't think I won't.
I have a feeling they're the gremlin of the place.
A little
bit better. Nah, he's our
I don't see people's senses anymore.
A cryptid.
I don't see people's senses anymore. Yeah.
He's the cryptid, I'm the gremlin.
You are.
I'm just the average Joe.
I hate this. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to leave you in ample care, Elsa, if you need me, come find me.
Alright, I will.
Oh my goodness, you squished the poor thing. Are you trying to turn them into a fox pancake or something?
It's a frisbee.
Ah, frisbee throw.
He's okay. He's a squishy boy. Squish.
Yeah.
But I'm
Fox.
Good now.
Only $10.99.
She gives like three
store.
Gold. She gives you three coins. There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You can also pull the tail.
Ooh.
No, don't do that. No.
Your aerodynamic. No,
now. That's lewd. That's lewd.
What?
No.
Wait, does the tail
no,
pop
no,
off
no,
and
your
you
tail's
just
already
end up
up.
Making a sound like a
let me
balloon
fix
and
it.
You
let
just
me
start
fix
flying
it.
Over there?
I'm doing it on my own.
Let me...
You
okay,
just hear
okay,
a pop
okay.
And just there's this farting balloon sound. And he's just flying around.
That's a lid.
Nah, that's just perfectly normal. Boop.
I feel better. Tony.
Don't touch a fucking tail.
Shut up.
Don't touch a rabbit's tail, well, that's for sure.
I'm just gonna make it so that if someone sprays me, I'll just take my jacket off.
Oh no. What happens if they keep on spraying you? Will you just like eventually go full nude?
Oh god.
Doubtfully. That would probably throw me into prison.
Fair enough.
I was gonna say, that's the last thing you wanna do.
Plus, I already run naked around the after hours, so...
Fair enough, I suppose. I got nothing to say about that.
I mean, there are no people in the forest, so... Everybody's in the cities.
Fair enough. Just make sure Alina doesn't walk into the forest after hours. That'd be embarrassing for her. Though I don't think she'll probably care. Yeah, though I do remember she just yeeted herself into space and then orbited our home planet.
just turned to a freaking deity satellite, just started to chill in space.
Fine, you win.
It was good.
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you want to drink anyway?
Blood with wine. You sure?
Alright. What about you?
Just blood.
Got it.
I almost accidentally served blood wine to a child earlier.
Ooh. Is it Elsa?
Don't do that.
I said accident. Accidentally.
Fuck. How do you accidentally do that?
Well, you see, when the bottles are right next to each other, you know, you sort of make a mistake sometimes.
I mean, yeah, to be so honest, they do blend in to the shelf, and I don't see any labels. Are there any labels for those things?
The smell.
Yeah, I doubt blood would smell like wine, ever.
Here you go.
I think it would be more like iron. Hello, ghost.
I've been
used as a shelf.
Yeah.
Wait.
You are a hand rest.
Wait, I feel a disturbance in the force. Hold on. It's like it's right under my nose. It's right.
How could you do such a thing?
Giving me a hug.
Drinking. I was giving you a hug.
One refill?
And I stole your drink.
Nah, I gotta wait for this guy that's gonna come by.
Good to see you again.
Alright.
Hey, guess what? My ears finally grew to a decent length.
Oh god.
Taking a while for it, I just wouldn't speed things up.
Look! I didn't know how to tell them, okay?
Yeah, and I just went, oh, you're a single mother now.
It's been another 30 minutes.
You wouldn't look good anymore. Look so good. Could you stand for me like this for a moment? Okay, I'm on my way.
Sorry about the licenses, it's just I only do the very basic.
You're good, you're fine.
Guess I'll call to the library. Well, so this is at least something. Can both higher selves without climbing. Even though I miss being a little smaller, so I could hide behind the ladders.
Seems like everything is pretty well right now.
You gotta be a lot more clear.
Yes, I could do, but why?
I was supposed to meet him here. He said he had like a package for me. Do you know where the tower is? He said there was like a tower with a bunch of shops. The
ability
to see
the
whisper.
Fair. Apparently to her it was quite fun. She saw so many stars. Oh.
And they're gone.
Grab the spray bottle.
I'll just grab my jacket ready.
You're the one that's gonna be arrested for indecent exposure.
No.
Slide that window up.
No.
Damn.
Plus, there's no one anywhere around. As I told those people down there, so. Oh, yeah.
Is anyone at the front right now? No.
Nope. No one seems to be there. But yeah, I'll just tie my shirt on my vest. Disappointing day today.
Yeah, nothing's blown up yet.
Yeah.
I think I'm just seeing things. I don't know.
What did you see?
I thought I saw someone go up to the fountain. I thought I saw someone go up to the bath over there and then just, like, disappear on the other side of the window.
Who knows? Maybe a ghost.
Ooh, spooky.
I mean, that's usually what those tend to be.
Yeah.
No, it would be really nice to just be able to walk through walls.
For you, yeah, of course it would be nice. Looking stuck.
Yeah. Instead of people talking in a little locked up space and then I would just walk through.
Yeah.
Even though I think there is a spell for that, but...
Yeah, it's called no clipping. Nope.
Isn't that... I don't know if... Was that a modern term, I guess? Oh well.
Yeah.
I was talking more about Pass Without Trace, I think it was called. What meh. That would cause a little bit too much trouble, and who knows, maybe it'll affect all the ground, and then you just... Foom!
Yeah. Honestly, I might just take a break right now, and just leave this bar.
Maybe.
Just for a bit.
After all, everyone is somewhere else.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do that.
Shirt off.
Because I got sprayed.
Showing off to the ladies, I see.
He's one with nature. Don't bother him.
I mean, that's also true.
I'm just kidding.
But you're not wrong. Yep, this feels better. Anyways. Public indecency, eh? I don't remember reading that kind of rule. But then again, I'm not really for rules anyways. They just hinder people's freedom through they keep place intact, but still. Bog is back. I am back. No, less clothing. Mike. It is so when it's all days in the sun, it all fades in the little quiet dark, it all brings the way to those lost in the ways. Oh, hello.
Ah!
Hello.
Hey, Puck.
Hello.
Few people noticed you from the plaza in the tall grass.
Yeah.
You might want to wear a shirt. Some people are starting to say things.
Well, they can
just wanted to let you know.
True, but I don't care.
Alrighty. I know you're better than what they're talking about, so I just wanted to let you know.
I mean, I already have so many things said about me, so plus
yeah,
this feels a little better anyways. I'm getting so used to running around without anything after in the forest, so it's just hindering.
Yeah. I just want to at least offer the courtesy.
I mean, that is appreciated at least.
Alright. Enjoy your time in the forest. Take care.
You as well. that's how people get to talk, that's even better. Concern appreciated, but I have nothing on my reputation anyways. Plus, people can think what they want. But hey, I'm not at least running in the middle of the streets. Plus, who doesn't like a little bit of chaos? Plus, it's just a shirt. It's not like it's a pants or anything. This is who. It's a little bit of darkness in the present day. Everything you see is fading to the dark. It all tends to be in the middle of the night. In the little bit on the forest side. It everything you need, everything you see. It's all going wild and all is well. I know it very well, you know it too. It's also a little bit overdue. I don't really care, I don't really know. It's all so simple, but it's so wrong. You may think it's something little bit of end. All the things you do, all the things you will. Oh, da 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 da. It's so nos oh don do 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 Might as well put it back when called into the streets, I guess.
It doesn't seem real. Puck, you look around a lot of places. Has this tree always been there?
Yes, I used this tree to get back home. Every day,
oh.
When I leave here.
I swear it's like the first time I've ever seen it.
Uh-oh. Someone's in trouble by the look of it.
I think Ray is in trouble.
I'd say over here at the center is a bit more busy.
Yeah. If you just like slowly approach them.
Everyone is at the central plaza.
I mean, that's what they asked. If that's what you want.
Yeah, I'm just, you know, I didn't know if you would like. Bandits or
radiation. My finger got into the sea.
Alright, there we go. It's with Eddie now.
I guess so, if that's okay with you. I know that you're not really that type of person.
That's fine.
And so that's why I was really hesitant to ask.
It's fine, it's still gonna be very open and death, you know, for both of us.
Of course. I wouldn't. But how can you look at it? Besides. Oh, not right here in front of you, buddy! They'll kill you!
Oh, the Ellie might tease me, but she already does that anyway.
Well, Ellie's my ex-mother? I don't think she cares.
Yeah, I was gonna say, she'll tease me, but no, I don't think anybody cares.
I know.
Nice to see
you. I see you. Oh, dear. Anyway, though, I do. I am very curious about who else is here. Because I know we lost a lot of people while I was gone.
We've come at a very not busy time, unfortunately. There's like nobody here.
I was napping. I needed to nap.
No, I needed to sleep. Like, this day, today, there's just nobody here today.
Oh no, last time I was here, there was only like 15 people. He was actually an improvement.
Yeah, it's gotten a little bit busier, but like, not by a lot. Might be like 30 to 40 some days. But hey.
I heard that there was like 50 in some cases.
Imagine just like, engaging in-
I feel the presence of him, I'm gonna walk up. Who's this?
Who is this? Indeed. Hello.
Yes. Pac?
Yes.
Did it get shorter? Why is your voice all the way up there?
I mean, I got taller.
I think everyone needs to avoid touching that cube. I think we need to put a sign saying why?
Because I grew.
Why?
Because I went feral.
Want to see something cool? I can do this.
Hmm. Oh. Yeah.
He's gonna hear from you again.
leg hug. Very awkward leg hug. Because he's so tall. I'm so small.
Yeah.
I don't know how to feel about that.
Well, I'm not gonna lie. Being tall is a mess. Can't hide anywhere.
Oh yeah, I forgot your thing was hiding, right?
Hmm. I don't even fit under the ladders in the library anymore.
Is he too big? Are you fat? Oh. Oh, that was gross. Did you get fat?
Well, how have you been? I haven't seen you in a while. Not that I was around either.
Aw, you miss me?
Yeah.
Aww, oh, this is sweet. I never thought you would. So I think you know I've been dead. An angel revived me. So I think, no, I was in Blackstone for that time. I come back hearing that I am, banned from Blackstone. So, I kind of stayed away. Because if I came here, the guards would, murder me. I talked to Lord Ray, and he had my bounty down. And now, kind of good. So.
I see.
I'm allowed back.
I see.
I kind of miss this place. I miss the ambience. Miss the memories I had of these people.
Yep.
Other than that, I've been at the Vixen, sometimes at, can't remember this one place. And just been really busy.
I see.
How about you?
Well, I was a month locked away inside assault circles.
Now what?
Assault circles. Salt is annoying. I can't cross it. So
oh, salt sir. Oh! Yeah. You demon, I forgot. I can just kick that shit over. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, bless me. Is anyone else here, though?
Well, it seems to be a quiet day today.
Oh, God. Oh. I still have to work enough for me nap fully.
Yes.
Hello.
Is your shop open by any chance?
I mean, sure. What do you need?
I just need some parchment and mana ink.
All right, let's go. Thankfully, this building has tall doors. Here's mana ink and parchment. How many parchments do you need?
I will take 5.
Alright. 4 more. Here you go. And let's see if I remember the prizes. This is what I get for getting locked away for a month.
Mm.
300 in total.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
You missed the pack? I appreciate it.
No problem. Oh god. Being tall is a pain. I'm starting to see my people have posters on the suits. I might need to get a clerk. Also, I'm surprised why that should be on the listing. Empty room. I gave us a little bit. 200 for ink. I mean, sure. Negative 150, but who cares at this point? Who cares?
Story. My family was originated from England. We visited Moscow on a vacation. Then we were kidnapped by an evil corporation intended to buy weapons.
Yeah, on
right. Evil corporations. Need to do a little bit size changing. Not that it makes it any better. Thank you. Oh well. Yeah, I kinda need to fix that at the very least. I need to get rid of those. I'll fix it when I try to fix anything else, because I still need to fix those, but those should be easy to fix at very least. I wouldn't have these issues if I had just did everything. Everything. It's midnight soon.
There you go.
I'm at home now.
So if he can figure out if he can at least scan or like take apart a metal, because I bet everybody has
absolutely. It's not exactly big of a deal. It was just something. It's a matter of what we discussed the other day. It's
right,
not
right,
anything really big. It's not
then we
big.
Can speak about. Then we can speak about.
They were dragon baned.
I'm just gonna cut.
Okay.
Yeah, I need to at least do that fix.
Them care about me apparently. I would, you know, I could get shanked by some random assassin and no one would know until they find my rotting corpse.
Except me.
Yeah, you're probably the only person who's been, but also
I
you're
mean,
probably
I did make plastic that one Christmas say a snow leopard fur rug.
I don't think I can fix my clothes, but
I'm falling and I can't get.
I think Chip is
Hi Pac.
Oh.
Did you get yelled at for being shirtless?
No.
No.
I just decided it was a better idea to better idea to put the shirt if I walk. Like in the middle of the city.
Yeah, that's fair enough. Ooh, wait, you were. Okay, goodbye, Pac.
apparently, I didn't do my morning stretches or something.
Apparently.
Well.
You want a drink?
I mean, sure.
Welcome to the drive-thru.
I mean, If it doesn't open up a window, then why don't advertise drive-in drinks?
Yeah.
Does that would work?
I have Mario Kart music playing in my head right now. I'm just vibing.
I mean, that's good. I have a deadly silence.
Oh no. Just get like a pair of AirPods or something and just start playing music.
I can't really with these ears.
Makes everything seem slightly funnier. That's fair enough.
I'm sure they will probably sell specialized ear things somewhere, but
maybe.
Still.
There's always implants, but I guess getting an implant just so you can listen to music whenever is...
Yeah, I am not really a technology person.
Fair enough.
I barely know how to use the phone anyways.
Hey, have a seat, what can I get you?
I'm actually here to rent a room.
Oh, okay. Hold on, let me see if the person who's supposed to do that is here. Is Solus down there? Can you get him up here for me, Puck?
Sure.
Thank you.
Don't need to, but I appreciate it.
Solus, Puff needs you at the tavern.
Who does?
I can't have a fucking day off to save my life.
Okay. Give me a second, let me...
You'd be quite surprised how creative people can be. Someone turned a bicycle into a shotgun. Not even joking, it's like a bicycle!
Yeah, someone converted a bicycle into a shotgun. It has 8 rounds and you just like... turn the wheel and it just fires it.
Guess I'll take one last gander.
Reloads like a bitch, but you know, gotta get creative somehow in the apocalypse.
Yeah, we don't have a whole lot of resources to make stuff.
I mean, it's like another creative gun we call the bastard gun.
Do I fit still? Let's see, can I still fit? I think I still fit through, yeah. Barely. Barely. Oh god, my eyes, something is killing them, my eyes.
Okay.
Oh.
And no, it's pretty empty now.
Is there that everybody's down there or up there?
I think I'll head home. I have seen enough all day.